Hey there, thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you how to change the WordPress database prefix to improve security for your site. Since WordPress is so popular, it's become hackers' favorite target for attacks. So following these steps can help you keep your website safe. By default, the WordPress database has a default naming convention that prefixes tables with WP underscore. So hackers just know to go out and search for the databases with this prefix so they can exploit them. To change this to something else, let's first make a backup of our site. Next, go to your WP root directory and find your wp-config.php file. We're looking for a table prefix, and we want to change it to something else like this. You'll want to pick something different, and maybe something that's more meaningful to you. Now I can go into phpmyadmin and change all the table names as well. You can either click on each table to edit, or you can copy this code, add your table names, and use it to update all 11 tables in your database. Next, we need to do some queries on the options table. I'm going to select everything from options table, where option name is like WP underscore. When it brings those items back, I need to go in one by one and change these items. Next, I need to do the same thing for the table user meta, where your meta key is like WP underscore. Once I'm finished with all of this, I should have everything running again as it should, and I should have a more secure site from hackers. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.